And you're so specific.
You look specific.
And you're so specific.
You look specific.
If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions. If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions.
What's in the spray specifically? What's in the spray specifically?
Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper? Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper?
자, 여러분들, 오늘 그 제가 여러분들한테 설명드릴 것은 바로 뭐냐면요. 자, specific이라는 발음입니다. 그 다음에 그거의 부사 발음인 specifically로 제가 어떻게 발음하는지 설명드리도록 할게요. 자꾸만은 한국 학생들이 발음을 잘 못하는 발음 중에 하나이기 때문에 제가 한번 정의를 좀 해보고 싶었습니다. 시작하겠습니다. specific. 자, 일단 이 발음할 때 앞에 있는 것은 SP죠. 하시면 돼요. 그래서 specific. 그래서 한 다음에 specific. 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 그래서 specific. specific. 손을 가지고 한번 리듬을 타보세요. specific. 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 그쵸? F 발음이에요. specific 하는 분들이 있는데요. F 발음하고 P 발음을 확실하게 구별하셔야 됩니다. specific. specific. specific.
You're so specific.
You look 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 specific.
If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions. If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions. If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions. If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions. If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions. If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions.
그다음 그거의 부사 발음은요. 비슷해요. Specifically. 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 Clearly. 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 지난번에도 제가 설명했던 것 같을 때 이렇게 C-A-L-L-Y는요, 컬리보다는 끌리 정도의 느낌이 들어요. 그쵸? Specifically, specifically, 구체적으로라는 말이 되겠죠?
What's in the spray specifically? 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 What's in the spray specifically?
Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper? Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper? Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper? Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper? Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper? Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper?
자, 이렇게 해서 오늘 specific과 specifically에 대해서 살펴봤는데요. 자, 다음서부터는 specific, 그 다음에 specifically 제대로 발음할 수 있겠죠? 자, 그러면 다음 시간에 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Bye.
And you're so specific.
You look specific.
And you're so specific.
You look specific.
If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions. If you know the person, you can ask more specific questions.
What's in the spray specifically? What's in the spray specifically?
Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper? Michael, do you remember you specifically told me to only bring one sheet of paper?